this is my 2002 DR650. I just picked it up last night. I did about a 40 mile ride back to the house. I see that it is extremely dirty, which it should be. Gonna do lots of playing around, changing it up, doing a bunch of stuff. Not sure what I'm gonna quite do yet, but yeah, just wanted to give you a quick look. Maybe get some new plastics, I don't know, new exhausts, all in good time. As for right now, I'm just gonna ride it as is, probably clean her up a little, change the fluids, you know, normal stuff. Gonna need a new headlight, it's cracked there. Leave the brakes, put some new fluids in, change maybe the spark plug, the oil filter, oil. Yeah. Start her up. Well, the guy who had it last had this little port in here for USB. Guess that'll come in handy. Right on. Maybe the choke. There we go.